Four people, including a police officer, were taken to the hospital after a crash involving a cruiser and another car early this morning in Roxbury. It happened at about 3 a.m. at the intersection of Warren Street and Martin Luther King Boulevard. Police say the cruiser did not have its emergency lights on at the time of the crash. The officer and the three people inside the sedan all suffered injuries described as non-life-threatening. The cause of the mishap still under investigation.